Add about a tablespoon of unsalted butter to a pan and melt it. Once it melts, add about half a cup of coarse semolina and roast it until it becomes slightly brown. Make sure you keep roasting without removing your hand, otherwise it might burn. Now add about a cup of hot milk to the pan and keep stirring while adding the hot milk. Remove the pan from the stove and now add about 1 cup of granulated white sugar, or you can even take brown sugar, and then mix well. Make sure the pan is removed from the stove when adding the sugar and mix well. Keep mixing until all sugar dissolves. Now you can see very tasty milk semolina pudding ready to serve hot as a side savory for lunch or as a tea time snack. Because it got butter, it is a good antioxidant, and milk provides daily requirement of calcium, and semolina is a good calorie diet.